most popular piece of fiction written by Charles Dickens, as you know, and you can see it come to life on stage. We're blessed to be joined here on The New News today by director Benjamin Hanna and Catherine Boice, who plays Tiny Tim. Thank you both so much for being here. Let's start with you. You are from the Noblesville area, and what has it been like for you to be a part of this production?
It's amazing. It has been a family tradition for my family to come and see the show, and so it's so cool that now I'm a part of it.
And the show performed, there are several performances of the show. What's your favorite, perhaps your favorite part, your favorite song you look forward to each and every time you're up there on that stage?
My favorite song is Carol of the Bells, but there's so many amazing parts of the show that it's just almost impossible to favorite.
And for you, directing the show, Benjamin, what are some things that, you know, really kind of, some personal things that kind of bring this to life and bring this together?
Well, I mean, it's an incredible cast of veteran actors, and we also have 5 new actors to the story this year. So it's the traditional story that we've been telling for so many years. Over 28 different versions of A Christmas Carol have happened on IRT stage. It's an incredible story that talks about how important it is not to lose sight of the spirit of Christmas, and particularly to not follow wealth as our personal form of happiness.
And it's such an inspirational story that the whole family can really get behind and get involved in and just really enjoy each year.
Yeah, it's multi-generational, and IRT's version is very specifically geared for families. So you can bring your kids to the show, and also there's this great wraparound programming before and after the performances. Sometimes reindeers may be showing up at the front, sometimes Santa is there. You can do family photos at the IRT, so it's a great way to celebrate the holidays as a family.
And for you, Katie, do you kind of feel a little bit more in the Christmas spirit, perhaps? I know everyone looks forward to opening those presents on Christmas morning and the entire season of giving, but does this sort of bump up your feelings toward Christmas?
Yes, definitely. And whenever I'm on stage, I try to think of the actual feeling on Christmas morning and all the happiness that comes with it. And it really just amazing.
What is your favorite part about playing Timmy?
I love playing Tiny Tim because he just is so positive. And even though he has so many struggles, just everybody can know that he sees the positive in all the situations.
Very great show, great performance, great interview. Thank you so much for joining us here. Of course, there are several opportunities for you to see the big show at the IRT. We've got much more information for you, including ticket prices, on WTHR.com. So thank you both, and happy holidays. You're a little Christmas spirit here. We've got here on Eyewitness News at noon. Well, still ahead here, coming up at 12:30, as a matter of fact, a week of mourning, unfortunately, in honoring former President George H.W. Bush, and is beginning today in the nation's capital, where the public will be saying goodbye and paying their final respects. We'll check in on the latest next.